We're in the Royal Botanic Garden Edinburgh and we're learning about why plant collecting expeditions are interesting and exciting things that we have to do as part of our work. So expeditions are really a very important part of what we do here. It's how we collect seeds and how we get new plants into our collection and how we learn about the plant life of the planet. And to get across why that's important, we thought we'd run an activity trail. So what we're doing is asking people to imagine that they're on an expedition to Malaysia. So they go to base camp and then they head off into the glasshouses, and in there they're going to experience the heat and humidity of the Malaysian forest. All age ranges really engage with it, and you can see adults asking questions, you see young people who are really fascinated by blood-sucking leeches or, you know, other aspects of, you know, surviving during expeditions, and it just seems to work across the age ranges.
Well, it excites you because you learn in a fun way. So, like, it explains what plants are, and there's some really nice plants that you probably haven't seen before. It just looks like a real forest, and there's nothing like, the palm trees are not plastic and things, they're actually real.
I'd like to say a big thank you to all of the players of the People's Postcode Lottery who have contributed more than £200,000 to the work of the Royal Botanic Garden Edinburgh, and particularly the Edible Gardening Project that's engaging the community in all sorts of ways.